Clear communication is critical in the doctor-patient relationship. Without it, the health of the patient could be compromised, an outcome neither patient nor doctor find acceptable. Hello, I'm Erin Jordan with William Sound. The challenges in healthcare communication become even more pronounced with an aging population.
To hear builds a lot of anxiety around that interaction because patients are worried about what they're going to hear at that appointment and are also very stressed about the fact that they may not actually be able to hear.
Dr. Rupa Balachandran is the audiology department chair at the University of the Pacific. That number jumps to 75% by the time they are 80 years old. Without clear communication, a patient may not be able to answer a doctor's questions, misunderstand medical instructions and care recommendations, even just hear their name being called in the waiting room. Check marks you do not want to have. A move towards solving this problem can be found in this device, which fits in the palm of your hand. This is a pocket talker. By directing the microphone on this personal amplifier, patients can hear specific sounds or voices, focusing on important conversations while minimizing background noise. Dr. Balachandran led a study which supplied pocket talkers to doctors' offices for use during patient visits.
Hearing loss is also a huge barrier to communication, and a pocket talker can very easily help overcome that barrier. It's a low-cost device, it's robust, it's very easy to use, and a training of about half an hour can greatly improve patient outcome.
While hearing aids are an option, many people dislike wearing them since they amplify all sounds in the room, including the surrounding background noise, a problem especially in offices with open rooms, such as Dr. Bonnie Zhu's dental practice.
When they use these pocket talkers, they can hear for themselves how much more clear sounds around them can be. They can also see what a unique challenge there is in a dental setting with all the background noises that there are, such as the suction or the dental handpieces or drills.
Plus, hearing aids can cost thousands of dollars out of pocket for most patients. A pocket talker is a fraction of that cost.
It's just a small tool, yet the impact is immense.
Dr. Catherine Sanquist-Forrest manages a practice that participated in the study. Her staff now uses the pocket talker every week after they experienced firsthand how it made a difference for patients.
And he put it on and his face lit up because the rest of his sign-in was easy. He could hear.
Plus, the privacy of the patient is protected with less of a chance of being overheard by others, adhering to HIPAA privacy rules. And
the pocket talker is a very easy way to bring a clinic into compliance with the best practices by the JCAHO.
That's the Joint Commission on Accreditation of Healthcare Organizations. With better communication between patient and doctor, ideally the number of repeat visits is reduced, saving time and money for both.
Their medical care and our medical care improves.
For more information, contact a William Sound representative or visit williamsound.com.